This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If Microsoft Whiteboard crashes or freezes on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to the key HKEY_LOCAL_MACHINE. In the right pane, right-click on the open space and from the menu select New. Then select DWORD 32-bit. An entry will be created. Right-click on this entry and select Rename. Change the name to Super Wet Enabled and hit Enter to save the new name. Double-click on the newly created entry. In the Value Data field, change the value from 0 to 1. Click on OK to save the settings. Now, go to HKEY_LOCAL_MACHINE, Software, Microsoft, Windows, DWM, and repeat the procedure. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.